Hi, Sailor Nation. This is Principal Jen Bustard. Just wanted to take a moment today to talk to you a little bit about what's happening here for Mona Shores High School and our students, and mostly importantly, our seniors. And I know there's lots of questions out there that, quite frankly, we just don't have the answers to right now. We all anticipate that the governor, she's going to be giving her orders by midweek, maybe by the end of the week. And until then, we just need to stay calm and stay tuned, because until she gives us those plans, we really don't have answers to so many of those questions you are waiting to hear, like credits, like grades, whether we're going to be having end of the year celebrations. What I can tell you right now, seniors, is this. It is not a matter of if we're going to honor the class of 2020, it's a matter of when. And when we do it, it's going to be first class, and it's going to be amazing. I want you to know that we have been planning for worst case scenarios all along, hoping and praying that we would be back to school as originally planned. And it doesn't look like that's going to happen. We understand that, but we are prepared and ready. As soon as the governor's orders come in, it'll take some time to take a look at it as a district. We're to come back with a plan, and we'll be ready to share it. Here's the bottom line. Please stay home, take care of yourself, and seniors, worry about the things that you can control right now. And right now, talk about the memories that you've made, the friendships, the accomplishments that you've had over the past 3 years. It's absolutely been an amazing ride. Until then, it's going to be a matter of time. We're going to celebrate in first class Sailor Nation style. I'm thinking about some big things coming for that class of 2020. Maybe planes flying over, maybe parachutes dropping, fireworks. No matter what, we're going to honor the class of 2020. More information coming soon. Please make sure you're checking your email. There's a beautiful letter written by the English department to the class of 2020. It was sent to you in your email on March 20th. Please take time to read it. It's beautifully well done. Take care, Sailor Nation. We'll be with you soon.